well, which is the
In Singapore, we know that if you are serious about confronting climate change and other challenges, dengue control cannot simply be just business as usual. We cannot do just more of the same. The boost in production capacity at this new facility will be achieved through the incorporation of automated technologies, such as larvae and pupae counters, high-throughput larvae rearing systems, and I like to call this a sex mosquito, mosquito sex sorter. It's actually male-female mosquito sorters.
Okay.